inspired performance. Visit mbusa.com/AMG and find out if a Mercedes AMG coupe, sedan, or SUV is right for you. Mercedes AMG. Driving performance.
At Bank of America, we believe in the power of collaboration to create jobs and fuel economic opportunity. That's why we're working with local organizations to help people get the skills they need
and build
a growing pipeline of talent.
I'm Alan Staff, Bank of America Orange County Market President. Our partnership with the Orange County Business Council is just one way we're taking action to help more members of our community.
What would you like the power to do? Bank of America N.A. member FDIC, Equal Credit Opportunity Lender.
This Mother's Day, get mom the gift of all gifts at cameo.com. You can request a personalized video from her favorite star. Pick from thousands of musicians, actors, athletes, comedians, and more. Don't just buy a boring gift. Make a cameo at cameo.com now.
It's Toyota's Ready, Set, Go sales event. So go and get an amazing deal on a new Toyota. Three things you need to know right now.
6:20, it is Valentine in the morning. This is 104.3 MyFM. Yesterday morning, at least four people tragically lost their lives after a boat capsized near San Diego. Border Patrol agents say the boat was part of a human smuggling operation. About 25 other people were hospitalized. It was incredibly high surf, and that was one of the big problems, obviously. Starting tomorrow, the U.S. will restrict travel from India. The White House official says the policy is being implemented due to the extraordinarily high number of coronavirus cases in that country. This will not apply to American citizens, but all international travelers entering the U.S. need to test negative for COVID-19 and quarantine if they have not been vaccinated. Early yesterday morning, SpaceX capsule carrying four astronauts from the International Space Station splashed down safely in the Gulf of Mexico. The astronauts' safe return marks the end to NASA and SpaceX's landmark mission, which set a record as the longest time in space, 6 months in space, and they came back. Hang out up there a bit longer, huh? Coming up next, over the weekend, she'll finally return to Disneyland. She's going to give us a Disneyland recap for all of you that love the ears. And her boss, by the way, might be here as well for the recap.
Who's boss?
Jill's boss in her dreams.
I'm not your friend. I think that you're the one. I think that you're the one.
MyFam. It is Valentine in the morning. This is 104.3 MyFam.
Oh.
Show me your dad without telling me your dad. When you're sitting here eating pirate's booty at 6:24, it clearly denotes that you are a dad.
Mm-hmm. And dad I have a toddler.
Dad or a toddler? Oh, cute. I had the pirate's booty in my car. I was sitting there. I just brought it in and started eating it. I'm going to sit back and enjoy Jill's recap and update on all things Disney.
My family and I made reservations to go in June, but my friends and I went yesterday to celebrate my friend Zach's birthday, and it was so good to be back. I love how when the gates first open and you're walking down Main Street, a lot of cast members are lining up on the sidewalks to wave to you and welcome you back. I believe it was at 25% capacity. It was so nice. You're walking around, you're not crowded, there's not a ton of people around you. They have the system in place to make you feel so safe. When you're in line, like, they have different ways of, you know, maneuvering where you stand in line so that you aren't really close to each other. It's different than it was before. You're outside a majority of the time. They have plexiglass everywhere. It was so nice to be back and to ride those rides. We had dinner at Lamplight Lounge over at California Adventure last night. It was so fun. The characters are out. Everybody's happy. Everybody's courteous to each other and polite. We're all just happy to be there. And it was cool to be there on opening weekend, too. We had so much fun. It was such a good time.
That's awesome.
Well, wait a minute. Look who's walking through the door. What's up, buddy? How are you?
I'm good, Jim. So great to have you back.
Thank you for waving at me yesterday, Mickey. I appreciate it.
Oh, I spotted you and I thought, oh, there's Jill. Oh, I better wave.
Hey, Mick, any problems with Jill being at Disneyland? I know she hasn't been there in a while. We're afraid of her melting down in the middle of Main Street and everything. Did you see any issues?
She wasn't the only one. She was crying most of the time. Oh,
most of the time.
So was everybody. Oh,
yeah. It must be nice to have folks back on the island.
Mickey's got to eat, you know? Oh, we were closed for a long time.
Gotta get some cheddar, right? You know what I mean?
Exactly. Jill, what souvenirs did you buy on your way out?
I bought two things for my nieces.
Okay.
That's it?
Yeah.
Could have helped out a bit more. Jill, the guy's lost a ton of weight. Look at him.
I ate snacks throughout the day.
You did.
You know, I was doing my part.
How was the meal service and ordering food over there and all that
it's
stuff?
It's so easy. It's all done through the app.
It is done through the app?
You do a pickup time, and they thought about everything over there, so you have a smooth day, no matter what you're planning. And Haunted Mansion,
sure.
There was a bunch of different things with that. It looks so good now. It was so fun. I went on Splash Mountain. I got soaked.
Yeah, I saw that photo.
One of the first rides of the day. That was always fun.
Mick, did you see that photo? She put up a photo on Instagram from Splash Mountain. It might have been like a see-through top. I couldn't tell.
It was
a lot of people were commenting. Mick, did you see that?
No.
I did not. If you can believe it, Mickey does not follow Jill on Instagram.
Oh, that's a shocker, dude. I'm so sorry about that.
You got a wave from me, okay? Be happy with that.
Yeah, that's it. That's
all right, Mickey. Donald follows me, though, so.
Okay. Name dropper. Cool. Donald.
All right, 6:47, it's Valentine in the morning. It's $1,000, giveaway 7 o'clock in the morning.
Valentine in the morning.
104.3, my FM.
You know, there's still time to play. Shop, play, win Monopoly at Albertsons and Bonds with over 230 million in prizes and money-saving offers. My son Colin and I have a system. We sit down at the kitchen table. He rips them open, and I use my phone to scan the tickets in the Shop, Play, Win app. Yeah, you don't need a game board anymore. The Shop, Play, Win app has it all. And then you can see what you've won. And you can increase your chances to win, too. Score these bonus ticket items specially tagged in the store. Satisfy your thirst with Coca-Cola, or grab some sparkling ice, or take a snack break with some Sargento cheese or Ritz crackers. Who doesn't love a snack break? In fact, I'll be right back. Over $230 million in prizes and money-saving offers. You can get free groceries for a week, a month, or how about a year? There's over 200 weekly winners, so shop and earn those bonus tickets today. The game ends May 4th, so get in there, shop, play, win Monopoly at Albertsons and Vons. No purchase necessary. See rules at www.shopplaywin.com. Hasbro is not a sponsor of this promotion.
Nissan believes you deserve a car that thrills you. So we have to ask, does your car thrill you? When you hit the pedal, do you get something back? A chill on your spine, goosebumps on your goosebumps. When you take off, do your fingers tighten around the steering wheel? Does your heartbeat in your stomach and your breath catch in your chest? Does driving make you feel alive? Because it should. And if your car doesn't thrill you, ours will. This is the new Nissan.
T-Mobile is bringing 5G from big cities to small towns across America. We've been investing billions to light up the largest and fastest 5G network. And now, according to competitive data from Umlaut, T-Mobile is the most reliable 5G network, too. To celebrate, we're inviting everyone to upgrade their experience. Introducing the free 5G upgrade. Bring any working cell phone to T-Mobile and trade it in for a free 5G Samsung Galaxy. Still have a flip phone? If it can make a call, you can trade it in. Plus, all our plans include 5G access on the full T-Mobile network at no extra cost. Now that's an upgrade. T-Mobile is America's leader in 5G. Experience it today with a free 5G upgrade. Visit a neighborhood store or T-Mobile.com to learn more.
Phone fee at 24 bill credits while supplies last plus tax. If you cancel credit, stop and balance on required finance agreement may be due. Contact us. Qualifying credit service and undamaged trading required. Most reliable according to independent third-party Umlaut from crowdsourced user experience data from September 2020 to February 2021. Details at T-Mobile.com.
Shedding, not so much. But then I got a Swiffer Sweeper pet kit, and it is amazing. These super thick cloths
have a crazy
amount of hair. Just look at all that. And that was from just one swipe. And the best part, Sweeper's so much easier to maneuver than a broom or a vacuum, easily getting around chairs and under the couch. You're right. Now I can focus on you, not your shedding. Swiffer Sweeper pet kit. Because shed happens.
Postmates is the best food delivery app in LA, with all the city's best restaurants. Whatever you're craving or need, Postmates has it from all the best places across the city, like Tokaya Organica, Allen Ray's, Sweet Fin, and Alfred Coffee. Postmates is your personal food delivery, grocery delivery, whatever kind of delivery.